personality. Martinez, this is Mikasa. I chose Bulletproof, honestly, because of the way they received my dog. I was kind of scared the first time because she's super aggressive. She's super, non-trusting. She didn't trust anybody, so. The fact that the owner and the trainers kind of like didn't make her feel overwhelmed and she was super easily just kind of comforted, that right there made a huge difference to me, and I knew that I was choosing the perfect place to come in and bring my dog, and she was going to be in good hands. Her trainer is amazing. Did things I didn't think that my dog was capable of doing. Definitely put in an effort of her constantly giving me updates on her every single day, giving me videos and pictures, and showing me that, you know, she is capable of actually listening. And it really made a difference. I really appreciate all the hard work that they did on my dog, and I ended up at this place, so I definitely would say to bring those dogs here.